what is pretty close to an ideal evening for football. There is barely a cloud evident. Will and his wife have gone to great lengths to be here for a match of great consequence and massive interest in these parts. Barely a breath of wind, so the football has no excuses for not being at its very best. The teams I know are pumped for this. There are fantastic scenes in the stands. There is a great sense of drama here, a great sense of excitement and expectation. So what a stage for the players to take to here ahead of such an important game. Sukhothai have opted for a 4-5-1 formation, it appears, Jim.
Well, if you want to secure a clean sheet, Peter, this is a very good way of going about it. It adds discipline and lends a stubbornness to that midfield, which can stifle opposition attempts to play through, and it takes a lot of pressure off your defence, of course. Forces longer passes through the aerial route. So, all things considered, that extra layer across midfield is highly, highly effective.
There's the whistle, and here we go. Godin. Decent progress down the left. Great run on the overlap here. Fine run, and he's happy to keep going. Defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. Must need to be better than that, and he knows it. Leno. Makin. Flips it out wide. Keeps everyone guessing. Godin. Stevens. And through to the goalkeeper. Alex. Too strong for his opponent. Really well to intervene and dispel the growing danger. McLean.
Peter, we can only applaud that quality of tackle in the circumstances. It was probably goal-saving.
Rami. Driving on, a real charge here. That's good intervention. Things could have got far worse than that. He wasn't very far from making something happen by himself. Lovely to see. He's left his man. Hit into the middle. Well, the crowd clearly liked what they just saw. Some real no-nonsense defending. More than happy to take the muscular approach. It's great defensive work. It doesn't take too much imagination to guess what would have happened otherwise.
It's admirable, but ultimately he didn't know when to look for support.
Gray. Back into the middle. It out of harm's way. Oh, looks like he's been taken out there. Whistle's gone and the referee has given a penalty. So a big chance now from 12 yards.
Well, I think the alternative was to stand there and do nothing while he tried to score. Obviously he's not going to allow that, Peter, is he?
reached with certainty.
It's in, but only just. The keeper guessed correctly, and a heart-and-mouth moment for the taker.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
And that ought to be the trigger for a really exciting and entertaining game from here on.
Oh, it's a searing run, he is a man on a mission. Oh, lots to admire in the run and the defending. He is not one readily to admit defeat. Don't be surprised if he tries that again. Hardly anything between the sides, and it's 1-0. Makin. Gorgeous control there. Here it comes.
This has gone presumably for offside.
Gifted it back. As he picks him out. McLean! Good run, lovely take, but that is where it stopped.
Well, there are a few pockets of space that are being exploited, and they need filling, and fast. Sukutai have pushed both fullbacks into quite advanced positions here.
Yeah, that's interesting. So what are they attempting to do?
Well, it's a bold attempt, in my opinion, to occupy the opposition in a way they're not expecting.
Well, that's where he wants it.
Leno.
Moves out on the left now. Gets away from his opponents. And out it comes. That's been won straight back.
Rami.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Gray.
Really alert to the danger.
Ray. Leno. Godin.
Oh, they could break here. Just to get it forward quickly. collective sigh of relief from the defence.
Well, I think the opposition was pretty sloppy in creating a problem for themselves then, but was onto it so quickly and very nearly made them pay.
Taken short. The chances keep on coming. They're awarded another corner. Last-ditch defending, but that'll do. Goes for goal! Done very well to get to that.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra-sharp. Next. Plenty waiting in the middle. Going for goal! That's a foul. Could be a penalty. The referee's decided that he was fouled outside the box, and it is just a free kick. He knew what was coming. That's a yellow card.
situation.
Leno.
Really good feet.
Cut out in the nick of time. Is there any support? He might not need it. Certainly caught him there, it's a free kick.
Well, the referee has made it pretty clear now that this is his last chance.
Yeah, and he has to chip.
That is gorgeous! Oh, it really is a finish of the highest order. And with that goal comes comfort.
That is a bit special. So that's two.
And the whistle goes for half time.
Well, it's hard to say whether a two-goal advantage under these circumstances is decisive or not, but so far, I haven't really seen enough to indicate that the opposition can come out of the second half and improve to that degree.
It has been a remarkable contest, decorated by goals, and two between them at half-time.
Whistle goes, and we start the second half.
Rami, Ayu,
gets it back,
Bacon, and it's played forward.
Questions were asked, he's given the answers. He's lifting it over,
he just whacks it away. Quick ball forward,
it's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing.
Ayu. Tar, over to the left. Forward it goes. Ayu. Shamak.
Step in there, that was more than necessary.
Gray.
And the shot! Oh, denied brilliantly!
Well, as Tesco Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
Shapes to shoot! Another save.
Sprayed out wide, whipped in. Oh, he's over his head.
knows who's getting there.
What a real chance! And more, and more, and more! And the lead is three! It is surely done!
What a great finish, but how about the touch? It just allowed him to put the ball exactly where he wanted it, and the rest became a formality.
Without reply, this is becoming a stroll.
Godin.
What a good way to assert your authority for this second period. They were prepared to commit numbers forward into attacking positions, and the risk has been deservedly rewarded.
Tries to get it forward quickly. Making, and here's the chance to counter. Played in with accuracy. Oh, good interception. Alex. Godin battles to win it back.
Sukutay made their intentions clear by leaving men up front.
Looking to play on the break.
Yeah, it's obvious that they're prepared to take a risk or two.
Hoists it forward. Alaba. Just brushed off the ball there. Rami. And he's there to hoof it away. Time for changes on both sides, actually. Alaba. Godin.
Good run down the left. What can they make of it?
Rami. Played forward. Godin finds himself eased off the ball. Stevens. Godin. Wilson.
Goes for it!
Oh, that's a waste.
Sukutay are really feeling the strain now. Impatience has taken charge.
Hoists it forward.
Managed to get it away.
Well, the moans and groans from the stands now are very audible.
Forward it goes.
Now, chance to break.
He's played it through. And he's there to clear it.
Beautifully done. Tar, out towards the flank.
A really good feat from him.
it back.
Looking to break out here. Stevens. Rami.
Tries to switch the play.
So is this the start of a comeback? That always looked inevitable.
The defence dealt with that really well. Chance to locate someone up front. Tinged one through here. Loose ball, who's going to get there? Godin.
Rami. Godin. Rami. The ball's come loose and the chase is on. Godin. Chance to break. Hoists it forward. Has he found his man? Stevens. Ayew. Godin. Yeah, that's top defending in preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Well positioned to make that interception.
Sukhothai
can't make any sort of inroad despite all this possession.
Rami. Godin. Rami. Nielsen. Coming.
The ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance.
He's picked him out. Rami. 5 minutes left on the clock. Looks to play him in, but a minor communications breakdown. Stevens. Nielsen. He's had that put on the plate. Plays it out to the wing. Pops it in. In he flies!
Acrobatic.
Our strikers love a diving header and they timed that to perfection.
Then taking this chance to turn to their benches.
Sukhothai give themselves a chance of a fairy tale finish.
They seem to have lost their sense of direction. It should be higher up the pitch.
Defending of the desperate variety.
Look, with time running out, they have to get the ball in the penalty box, and if it means a long punt, then so be it. They've got to give themselves a chance.
Sukhothai
keep the ball, but
can't do anything meaningful with it. And it's played forward. Almost there, and the players can feel it. Just wouldn't be beaten there. Forward it goes. And the referee brings it to a close. Whatever the shortcomings on either side, it was a great game to watch, just one between them. So what do you take away from it all, Jim?
I think it's all about setting the right tone at the start of the match, and if you can back that up with an early goal, it just energises everybody, the whole performance, and I think they were certainly more fluid as a result of the early goal.
Many thanks to Jim, and with that, it is a very good night to you.